I wish I could show you when you are lonely or in darkness, the astonishing light of your own being.